Welcome to this week's Family Health Minute. This week's Minute looks at studies showing the link between chiropractic care and an increased immune system. The American public media reported that over $40 billion is spent annually to address winter colds and flu. That's a significant amount of money just to feel better and not actually be better. Wellness has been the new buzzword for the past decade, and even hospitals are claiming to focus on wellness, even though their doctors have no training in wellness versus disease care. The goal of wellness is to increase our immunity to viruses and bacterial-causing disease. The hormone cortisol plays an important role in regulating our immune system. If your cortisol levels go too low or too high, this can lead to regular infections, chronic inflammation, autoimmune disease, or allergies. Maintaining a balanced immune system is an important part of staying healthy. Research done by the University of Madrid Medical School and the Department of Health and Science found a link between chiropractic adjustments and the immune system. Another study in the Journal of Orthopedic and Sports Physical Therapy reported that a cervical spinal manipulation verified that chiropractic care has a direct link to the immune system. And remember, if your goal is overall wellness, get regular chiropractic adjustments for the whole family and make sure your nervous system is functioning 100%. Your health will be better because of it. And that is this week's Family Health Minute.